and I've never cooked garlic bread before in my life, but those couple of words changed my life forever.
I need a little space in my mind. I need that little hope I can't find.
The Elliott Test Kitchen is not only about getting homework done, also celebrate good food, which is one of my great passions.
I need to feel my soul come alive. I need to feel the strength to get by. I need a little.
I come down to the Elliott Test Kitchen every Tuesday, and I always look forward to Tuesdays because I know that I can always get my homework done on time, and I can help cook. It's really awesome just to like sit down and just watch people eat the food that I cook. It's just super magical for me.